Nothing makes me prouder than when a student comes up to me and says, "Tony, I got my first job offer." But these days, it's become more challenging because it's not just, "I got one job offer," it's, "Tony, I have three, I have four, what do I do?" These are students from a regional university that are competing against students from national universities, the names that we all know. And we are able to show that our kids are that good.
At Cal State San Bernardino, a lot of students attend here because of economics. And I attended here because of economics. I was putting myself through school. And it quickly became apparent that these are my people, right? These are the people, I was like these kids. That was part of what motivated me to stay here, was just experiencing the students, experiencing their curiosity, saying, you know what, they're a lot like I was when I was that age. And what can we do that's exciting and different? And as a result, we've created incredible programs. We've capitalized on the demographic that goes here. And we created from nothing a world-class cybersecurity program. And we're finding our students can perform at extremely high levels.
Here, Cal State San Bernardino was funded to be a cybersecurity national resource center to help lead 238 colleges and universities nationwide. But what it really means to be a cybersecurity national resource center and to also be a center of academic excellence in cyber defense is it means opportunity for students. It means that the faculty, the university has shown and has a track record of having the resources and the programs together to be incredible. And our students are able to take what we have and turn it into something that is beyond my wildest imagination.
Cybersecurity is a national concern. My passion in it is I wanted to create a world-class program, make a difference, but also make the world a safer place.